Hey, you know, I want this seed to go to Africa. Hey, I want this seed to go to Pakistan. Even India. I got a pastor in India. Amen. And he's doing some remodeling, and he's doing there's just a lot going on. And I'm telling you, or just here in the forefront, if you just want to be a minister, to be able to help out this ministry and our traveling grace of going us back and forth to Mexico, amen. Or if you want to be a blessing to Pastor Julian, you know, you can let us know, amen. And that's a way that we're able to do so many things across the board, amen. And like I said, it's not only about me, but it's all about the company that God is working in and through our lives for us to be able to go out and to do the part of the ministry that God has called us to. And I want to thank God that y'all are connected to us. I want to thank God for the privilege of being able to come in and to be a blessing in so many ways. If you missed it, just go ahead and go back. I was able to, there was some part of the sound system where we were at, you know. I didn't get to do a lot of translation because it was already there in Mexico. But we did some songs, and so maybe you have Spanish family, maybe you know a Spanish family, you can share the broadcast, the broadcast that went across, amen, on through our many platforms. If you're not connected, please do so today. Like, subscribe, and share. I want you to be that evangelist, Tina Viesca. That's through Facebook. Crossing Borders International, that is Facebook. Cruzando Fronteras con una voz de Lera, that is Facebook. Amen. Well, mostly when we do Spanish, I'll go in through Cruzando Fronteras. And also to my YouTube. My YouTube, I'll do English and Spanish. I don't have specifically Spanish, but I just do both. Amen. And reminding you, we have our stores. Crossing Border Store is the same store as Tina Viesca Designs. Amen. So if whatever you want to purchase through there, know that these are things that are being a blessing through our ministry as well. And as well, our Cruzando Fronteras store. And you can find that. Just look us up. If you look us up, you'll see the website. The website is there. There's clothing there. There's items there. I'm really trying to make it easy. ABC, you know, all the way to Z, ABC. Make it really easy and acceptable to allow all these things to be purchased and furnished. And I believe that even through Crossing Border Store, we have a payment plan. And I just, you know, the Lord led me to do all these things so that this is a way that we can increase to be able to be a blessing all across the board. Now, those of y'all know that, keep me in your prayers. I still haven't known a way that I can publish my book again. This is the journal that I had put out some time back. You could tell that it's already line upon line. It's already filled. But this was, I guess, maybe one of, not my first book, but that was through our Amazon. But for some reason, Amazon swooped me up, and I'm having to find another source, amen, to be able to publish our books here. So thank you, church, for coming on in and once again and being a blessing and being there for us and with us and knowing that God is there for you. And I pray that God will increase you in your life, whatever God has in store for you, and to increase you in whatever it is that God has placed and put even in your hand. Every time I'm saying, Lord, what you want me to do? And he says, baby girl, what have I put in your hand? I said, a phone. He said, well, if I gave you the phone, then that means you need a minister on that phone. So I'm like, yes, sir, yes, sir. So that's what I'm doing. Amen. That's my job. Amen. And I'm saying, Lord, whatever you want to do, You're more than enough, God. I know that you know how to channel in the blessings and being a blessing and are coming and are going in every which way. The Lord knows what he is doing. So, church, I love you. Thank you for being with me once again. Thank you for sharing the broadcast. Amen. And also, too, if you didn't know, I have my Instagram page. I go on my Instagram. It's there on Tina Viesca. And I have, I believe it's the Crossing Border Store or the Cruzando Frontera Store. I'm not too sure, but I just started that page. But there on the Instagram, it is the Tina Viesca page. Amen. There through link, I think it will show you the link tree. I think you're able to click on there, and it should be able to take you to some of the things that we're doing. Amen. So we love you, church. Thank you for staying connected here with us. Don't forget to subscribe as well to our YouTube page. Amen. Every time that we go in live, you can go on in, and I share my speaker fam through that. Amen. The speaker fam literally goes Spotify, and it goes through Deezer Podcasting, Google Podcasting. It goes through iHeartRadio, all through the speaker fam. So I'm just so happy. And everything that I put on speaker, it literally goes through my YouTube page. So you're not missing out on anything. Amen. So we love you, church. Thank you for channeling here with us again. We will see you soon. So let us go ahead and pray out. Father, we thank you, Lord, for today. We thank you, Lord, for the land of increase. We thank you, Lord, that you are shifting. You are moving. Father God, you've broken those borders down here today in Jesus' mighty name. I thank you, Lord, for setting the captive free. I thank you, Lord, that you've opened up our eyes, our ears. Father God, you've given us, just touch your head, you've given us a sound mind today. We break in Jesus' name all spirit of oppression, depression, in Jesus' name. There's no oppression in the house. There's no depression in the house. For who the sun sets free is free indeed. And now we are in the here and we are in the now. We are motivated. We are activated. We are moving because we are the movers and shakers around the world and globally. We love you, church. Thank you once again for coming in on here with us. And we will see you so very soon. God bless you, church. Let's rejoice. Woo! Because I know. Bye, Instagram fam. We love you. We'll see you next time. Can nobody do what he does? Share, share, share. Like. Jesus. Hallelujah. God bless you. We love you, church. We'll see you till next time.
For some who don't understand
love praise, you, speaker fam. We'll see you next time.
We as a family in Jesus' name would like to tell you the reason why we sing. Family. Because I'm happy.
I sing because I'm happy.
I sing
because I'm free.
His eyes on
the step.
That's the reason.
That's the reason.
if you could help me say glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
You're the reason.
You're the reason why I sing.
Come on, say glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. You're the reason.
You're the reason why I sing.
Can we say it again? Someone asked.
Someone asked the question.
Oh, glory. Why do we sing?
Why do we sing?
When we lift our hands.
When we lift our hands to Jesus.
Oh, what do we really mean?
What do we really mean?
Someone may be wondering.
Someone may be wondering.
When we sing our song.
When we sing our song.
At times we may.
At times we may be crying.
And nothing's even wrong.
And nothing's even wrong.
This is the reason why I sing the chorus.
I sing because of that.
I sing the chorus.
I sing because of
that. Oh, I don't know why he does it, but his eyes on.
His eyes on the span.
Oh, that's the reason why I sing.
That's the reason why I sing.
Come on, let's say it again. Glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
You're the reason why.
You're the reason why.
Oh, hallelujah.
I
know I can get a witness in here. When the song is over,
when the song is over,
we've all said amen.
We've all said amen.
And your heart just keep on singing.
And your heart just keep on singing.
And the song will never
and
end.
And the song will never
listen,
end.
And if somebody asked you,
and if somebody asked you,
was it just a show?
Was it just a show?
Lift your hands and be a witness.
Lift your hands.
And tell the whole world no.
And tell the whole
listen.
World no.
And when we cross that river.
And when we cross that river.
To study war no more.
To study war no more.
We will sing.
We will sing our song to Jesus. Yeah.
The one whom we adore.
The one whom we adore.
Come on, family,
adore.
Let's take it home. I sing the call. My melody at midnight, Jesus.
You're
my song in my storm, Jesus. You're the hymn in my heart, Jesus.
You're the reason why.
Oh, I love you. I love your name, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. For the rest of my life, Jesus, you'll be the reason why I sing. Lord, let your will be done on earth. Heaven, help us to love and see each other the way you love and see us. Come on.
My heart is always longed for something more. I search the stars to knock on heaven's door. creation.